Sometimes a night funeral going by carries home a cool bop daddy. Hearse and flowers guarantee he'll never hype another patty. It's hard to believe, but dead in there, he'll never lay a hype nowhere. He's my ace boy, gone away. Wake up and live, he used to say. Squares who couldn't dig him, plant him now. Out where it makes no diff nohow. I play it cool and dig all jive. That's the reason I stay alive. My motto as I live and learn is dig and be dug in return.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, or by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
I was standing by the window, I was standing by my window on one cold and cloudy day when I saw thee.
Please drive slow, for this body you are hauling, Lord, I hate to see her go.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky.
I will follow close behind her, try to hold up and be brave. But I could not hide my sorrow when they laid her in her grave.
Will a circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
My home was lonesome, miss my mother, she was gone. All my brothers, sisters crying, what a home so sad and lone.
Another man to set you free, you will never be free. Freedom is something that you have to do for yourself. Just like the white man in America brought about freedom for himself by letting the people who oppressed him and colonized him know that he was willing to pay the price. And until the American Negro lets the white man know that we are really, really ready and willing to pay the price that is necessary for freedom, our people will always be walking around here second-class citizens, or what you call 20th century slaves. What price are you talking about, sir? The price of freedom is death.
Every now and then, I guess we all think realistically,
yes, sir,
about that day when we will be victimized with what is life's final common denominator. That's something that we call death. We all think about it, and every now and then I think about my own death, and I think about my own funeral, and I don't think of it in a morbid sense. Every now and then I ask myself, what is it that I would want said? And I leave the word to you this morning. If any of you are around when I have to meet my day, I don't want a long funeral. And if you get somebody to deliver the eulogy, tell them not to talk too long.